Do you know, we like to show quilts, and we particularly like to show quilts at the AQS Quilt Week of area quilters. And I'm here with Yvonne Wacker, who is with the Quilting Guild of the Villages. And I know that this quilt right here is one of yours.
It is. I'm very happy with it. It's a one-block wonder made with an Alexander McQueen Sugar Skull Day of the Dead fabric.
So it's one fabric just cut in different places.
Mm-hmm. Yep, yep.
It's fun.
It's kind of a stack and whack. It's very fun.
Okay.
And of course, I quilted it with sugar skulls.
Sugar skulls. Oh my gosh, yep. You sure did.
And on the back, it's glow-in-the-dark fabric.
Well, all right. So let's just take a walk through and look at some of the other quilts.
Okay.
In the quilts by the members of the Quilting Guild of the Villages.
Sounds good. We have 1,293 members in the Quilting Guild of the Villages.
Wow.
24 chapters.
24 now.
Yeah, yeah.
You get new ones every year.
We did. We had 1,210 just last month, so we had 83 new members. I think we have two gentlemen. So we have 1,291 women and two men.
They're always 2 or 3% of our
population,
yes. Aren't they?
But all right, they do fabulous work.
Let's take a walk. Okay, so now I know you have a lot of chapters,
mm-hmm.
and so do the individual chapters meet? And then do you have one big meeting for everybody?
Yes, we do. We have a monthly meeting of all of the chapters once a month, and it is on a Tuesday afternoon or an evening, depending on which celebrity we have visiting us for a trunk show and demo. Sometimes they come in the afternoon, sometimes they come in the evening. For those general meetings, we have about 250 to 300 of our total 1,293 members attending.
Okay.
But the individual chapters meet in their local rec centers either Tuesday morning or Tuesday afternoon, and we sit and sew almost every week. So three and a half hours.
Oh, fun.
Yes, yes.
It is.
So you'll see though, there's a lot of wet red, white, and blue quilts in here. So we do a phenomenal number of quilts of valor and honor flight quilts. So it's very big in the villages to actually honor our veterans. So you'll see that we have an honor flight quilt here, we have one behind you, and then we have a bunch of these fabulous modern quilts. Because we do have visiting artists that come and teach classes, and we try a little bit of everything.
Yes.
Predominantly a traditional guild, but we do love our modern.
And then everybody can pick and choose what they want to make.
Exactly, exactly.
Now, I know that we have a lot of snowbirds that come to Florida. So what happens if I come from Michigan and want to come to the villages and participate in the quilting events?
You can. You can join the Quilting Guild of the Villages if you become a resident of the villages. And to do that, you don't have to live here full time, half a year. Even sometimes people just come for 3 months. But they have to actually be either rent or own a home in the villages to become a member of the Quilting Guild.
Okay.
And they come from all over the country. In our chapter, in Fetty Socialites, we have members from Michigan, Pennsylvania, Maine, Washington State, Minnesota, and Illinois.
And I know that we have a lot of Canadians that come down to Florida in the winter too,
and
don't they?
And they are also welcome to join the Quilting Guild of the Villages. Yes.
Okay.
In my chapter, we have 60 members, and we have 40 of them are snowbirds.
Wow.
So in the summertime, we have lots of room to spread out. In the wintertime, we're really cozy sewing.
Okay. Well, so now you know, if you're going to come to the area of the villages, which is how far from Daytona Beach?
That's about 83 miles.
Okay, so
we're
that's
just
close,
south of Ocala.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You know that you can get in touch with somebody. They have a website?
We do, villages.com.
And go check it out and be a part of the Villages Quilting Guild while you're in the town.
Thank you, Bonnie.